What's your name? What is it? Clarissa? This is for you, darling. Oh, Isabel. Yeah, I love you more than life itself. But I never expected this kind of hell. I got bills on the table and my gun on the shelf, Isabel. Well, you should have a sleep. Baby, we need to talk. Oh, don't you worry, honey, we ain't gonna fight. But I can promise you this, Izzy, you'll never see daylight. This when we said till death do us part. Who would ever guess I put a hole in your chest just to see if you had a heart? Where's the bell? You know damn well you've been sleeping around and it makes me sick. But tell me, do you kiss me the way that you kiss him? Well, I can promise you this, you'll never kiss him again, man. Well, just last week, you laughed in my face when I asked you why you came home smelling like smoke. I bet you don't think it's a joke now that I'm holding my coat, Isabel. Who would have ever known it would have ended like this? Would have said to death do us part? Who would have ever guessed I put a hole in your chest just to see if you had a heart? Isabel. You want. Well, don't you worry, I can give you that. Why should he get away? I hope you're finally happy when I shove him in your grave, Isabel. Thank you.